at St. Alfonzo's Pancake Breakfast, where I stole the margarine.